I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see what devices are associated with your HoYoverse account. HoYoverse publishes popular games like Genshin Impact, Honkai Star Rail, Zenless Zone Zero, and more. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to account.hoyoverse.com, and then log into your HoYoverse account. You'll land on your HoYoverse account overview screen. Step 2. Click Password and Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Navigate to the Trusted Devices section where you'll see a list of the devices associated with your HoYoverse account. If you see a device you want to remove, all you need to do is click Remove next to that device, and then click Delete in the next window. You'll be logged out of your HoYoverse account on that device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.